Well, I had an email suggesting that I use the transistor straight direct hooked up, so the input is set up by the read switch, and it seems to be working really well. If I just start it somewhere. So it's setting the neon off. They've returned, so we've still got the back EMF. And it's running, it's not too fast, but it's at about 250 milliamps. I'm going to wrap another coil, and we should be getting up to speed then. That's great.